Hallo, hallo, hallo. Art quiz number 106. Very, 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 very famous. He really is the godfather of the movement which is known as American Abstract Expressionists after World War II. He really influenced very strongly that movement, and therefore is often considered as the godfather of that movement. His life was very sad. Once you find out what his name is, you may want to Google him. His barn burned down, losing lots of his artwork. He had surgery for cancer, which was very bad. His wife and left him with their two children. And he committed suicide. He hung himself when he was 44 years old. He hanged himself in my state, where I live now, Connecticut. And he is buried at the cemetery in Connecticut. I have seen this painting countless times. It is part of the collection of Busch Reisinger in Cambridge, Massachusetts. A true prize piece. This is the artist and his mother. When you look at this painting, there's certainly no indication at all that he was the onset of the movement American Abstract Expressionist, not at all. But lots of his later work, if you have the time to look at it, is very clear. Very, very clear. Today is May 22nd. It's Friday. Enjoy your weekend. And, of course, we will be friends. Oh, I forgot to mention the questions. Who is the artist? When was it made? And what is the title? Small correction. I said his wife left him. That is not quite true. She was not his wife. He proposed to her twice. But they never married. But they did have two children, and she left him with the two children.